So consciousness is one of the deepest questions in science, and I think consciousness may very well be the deepest questions and one of the deepest mysteries science has ever coped with. And this is one reason, by the way, that neuroscience is a very unique field in all of sciences. So neuroscience is the only field in which the thing or the organ being studied is also doing the study. Now, this raises a number of potential concerns, right? Is that even possible? Can a device or an organ or a computational system understand itself? And that's what we're asking our brains to do when we're faced with problems such as the nature of consciousness. And the nature of consciousness is extremely hard to study for neuroscience and scientists because it's very hard to measure. But some people have proposed or believe that one of the reasons consciousness evolved is to allow us to simulate future scenarios. And this relates to something called mental time travel. So mental time travel is the ability that we have to relive past experiences. So we've all spent perhaps inordinate amounts of time daydreaming about the past or reliving things that have happened and giving those things alternate endings and simulating them in the past to see how we can use them in the future. We also spend a lot of time daydreaming about the future. And importantly, our ability to mentally project ourselves into the future is perhaps one of the most valuable things or most valuable cognitive abilities of our species. I think in many ways, future-oriented time travel makes Homo sapiens sapien. It makes Homo sapiens wise because it's what gives us the ability to engage in endeavors that other animals cannot do. So if you think about something as a signature of our species, making a tool, carving a blade out of an obsidian stone is something that implicitly requires a thought of the future. It means I'm doing something for something in the future. So I have a purpose for that. Similarly, perhaps one of the most important inventions of humankind is agriculture. This notion of planting a seed today and reaping its benefits or assuring a source of food in the future is one thing that drove our species forward. And that, again, is something that that requires mental time travel, that requires our ability to think in the distant future.